Hello everyone, today I'm reacting to Black Man Angry at Toys R Us. Now this video from 2010, oh, it's a very old video, it's like 10 years ago. So let's get started, 3, 2, 1, go.
Bitch-ass nigga, I come to the Toys R Us, don't give me some coloring books and some goddamn magical markers. I like coloring, I'm a goddamn artist. I don't give a what nobody say. I go inside there and say, ma'am, where your coloring books and your colors at? Bitch, you talk about she ain't got no colors.
You know, this would be even funnier if it was unedited. Is that guy even hearing what he's... Is that guy in the background even hearing what he's saying? And now it's 2020, and people still play it. That was very awkward. So this guy is angry because he doesn't get his coloring books or magic markers. That's it. and Toys R Us being racist? What?